Simple morality dictates that men and women should be treated equally. But the more question is, what does gender equality do? Are men and women just equally free to live being discriminated? Or are they freer to raise their voices, to lift themselves out of discrimination and violence?
Because gender equality
is not a question of social justice.
It also helps stop the
growth and development.
Equality does not come
from identifying people.
Equality comes from treating everybody the same,
regardless of who they are.
Homosexual people are born
and belongs to every society in the world.
They are doctors, teachers,
farmers, and bankers,
soldiers and athletes.
And whether we know it
or whether we acknowledge it,
they are our family,
our friends,
and our neighbors.
Being straight, gay,
lesbian,
bisexual, or transgender,
it's not a Western invention.
It's a human reality.
Use your voice. Speak out.
Stand out.
Boy.
Girl.
Gay.
Lesbian.
Or transgender.
We are
humans.